Dude. Dude, that's kind of because it's kind of because I'm not gonna lie, just by looking at that guy's name, I really, really want to take a shit on his face.
Avic Hicks?
Yeah. That's the kind of name that when you see the guy, you want to punch him in the face and then take a dump on it.
Good.
Yeah,
now
this
we
guy,
know.
That's why he unplugged his mic.
You about to shit in your mom's mouth?
Dude, I'm gonna shit in your mouth, buddy. It's gonna be, you're gonna be like, delicious.
Yeah, 6 foot tiny me, my face.
My mom doesn't have a maid.
This Frosty is my idol. That sounds weird. Okay, Legend, if you don't get the first time...
Legend, please, can we join your clan? Pretty please?
Alright, look, shut your fucking mouth, alright, Trick?
How come you gotta be so mean? I'm really being nice.
Alright, hey, Minnie Mouse, stop talking, alright?
Hey, yo, you fucking fat little fucking Willy Wonka, Augustus Gloop looking
Willy
motherfucker.
Willy Wonka, that's fucking corny
fucking
as hell. Alright, look at you. I'm not talking to you, MasterElite, no one's talking to you. Alright,
I'm talking to
calm
him.
Down.
He's my best friend, bitch.
No, not sure though. You're not putting me in check, dude. Can you please be quiet? I wanna
you
talk.
Guys, hey,
you
if you guys keep it up, I know
God,
a lot of gay people who will have
homie,
a dick
nigga.
Uncomfortably
it's
shut up
homie.
Your ass.
Forever drunk, nigga. What it do, nigga? What it do? Yo. Hey nigga, how you doing? I'm doing pretty good. I'm sitting over here hanging from a tree from a Negro. Eating a banana. So what you doing, nigga?
We already know how it goes.
Nigga, I would suck your
we
dick.
Already
I'm going to
get
some nipples to my lips, nigga. That's
no,
what you're
no, you
stuff,
must be
nigga.
Talking about VGK Bob, because you know he got scabies if you didn't know.
Oh yeah,
you
nigga, I get that shit all the time, nigga. Why I'm squatting on your
you
face after I fucking shoot your ass?
Anything that's
I fucking, I give it to
you,
you take that shit. You're like,
you
mmm, it's
from
that. Ooh, I like that shit,
from,
nigga. I like that shit. It's fucking
you
saw, nice.
You don't even sound like
you
a fucking
what?
Girl. You sound
like
you just a fat-ass dude that got too much dick up his ass.
Talk to
you,
fucking
motherfucker. You fat
nigga.
You fucking boss.
Let
you
me bend you
little
over,
dick
spread your ass cheeks, and
that's
lick
the
your
same.
Ass,
this is what our world
I was like, nigga, you want to give me a rim job, nigga? That's just nasty, nigga. Why are you trying to give me a rim job? And you were like, Miss Frosty, I just want to lick that asshole. I want to stick my tongue up in here and be like, I love that asshole, nigga. The asshole tastes good, nigga. You're a little nasty-ass motherfucker. Not to mention, you can't even talk shit. You can't talk over me. I don't even know what you're
fucking
trying.
I ain't talk over because I don't give a fuck. You know how I give a fuck. I get louder, bitch. I'm
what
fucking black.
Like,
look, oh my God. I call it like that. You suck the VGK.
Not to mention,
I feel so fucking sorry
drunk.
For you right now.
You're
just
a fucking
dumbass bitch.
You're
just
a little
fucking
drunk
ass
bitch. You're just
a
little
fucking
drunk ass
bitch. You're just a little fucking drunk ass bitch.
You're just a little fucking
drunk ass
bitch.
I'm
a little
fucking 14. I can still
sit
in my house
and make
that bitch. I can
match
my
ass
bitch.
You
love it too, wouldn't you? You fucking, you wanna know why you're here? Yeah, I still TV. That's why I got 72 inches in my room too, bitch. I got money, bitch. I got shoes. I
got
action cars. I have two
X-boxes.
Don't fuck yourself,
you
dumbass bitch. You still sit on regular heads since I got $200 heads. Fucking dumbass.
Your mama's mouth and her pussy is so loose. Fine. You better than.
Yeah, I think you've lost that.
That was annoying.
It ain't even a weed, dog.
Yo, hey, out of curiosity,
anyway?
What's our Jensen? Yo,
hey,
no,
yo,
I'm talking about this queer with our Jensen title.
Hey, guys,
yo.
Check it out. We got VGK and all two of their members right here. They're fucking being legit right now.
There's
look
actually,
you can't count. You cannot count.
Hello, everybody. This is Ms. Frosty here, and we are sitting with PGH Legend, the most biggest faggot I have ever met in my entire life. Hello, PG Legend. I have a question for you. Why are you so fucking retarded actually thinking that you're going to cop this and get somewhere with it, honey? Because quite frankly, I've never even heard of your little fucking pussy one-cent clan before in my entire life. So before you sit over there and you start fucking shit trying to act like you're trying to represent something,
oh my God.
What did you
okay,
represent?
Look at this
it's
what
a
is
fucking
this? What
MR
is this?
Fucking all right,
yo, guys, hey,
I'm
look,
not
hey,
a fucking play
look,
Xbox nor talk
yo,
shit.
Frosty's the new Athena. We got the new Athena. We got the new clan slut right here. We got the new clan slut right here, bro. Check it out.
No, no, no,
check it out, bro. This thing's not a girl. This thing is like, I don't even know what the fuck this is. This
okay,
is like
so
Minnie
if you're talking
Mouse
about me being a fucking
punch.
Chick, it's either you're bitching at me for being a chick because you're a fucking faggot and you like beating your ass,
no, dude,
or you're bitching because I'm a chick because you actually know that you just got verbally fucking assaulted by one. I don't know which one it is, but either way it levels out to be both true.
Get in the kitchen and make me some peanut butter and jelly, you fucking whore.
You're gonna eat some peanut butter and jelly?
Okay, let's just sniper next. Yeah. Let's just sniper next. Dude, let's just sniper next. Fuck him up.
Let's just sniper, homie. What you doing? Why don't we take a ride in our lowrider? Come on, we can do this shit. Eat some chimichangas and tacos.
Hey, crossfire.
Well, they be so yummy.
Senor.
Did you watch the KU game when they played against Northern Iowa?
Oh, yeah, and they're ready to turn on your arm?
Okay, no, that's not... Hey, we're talking Mizzou. But you should join VGK, dude.
Oh, that's Mizzou. Oh, yo, Mizzou, seriously, dude, fucking leave that piece of shit PGH, dude. Seriously, you really think that clan is getting anywhere but fucking just made fun of, dude? She's going to be on fucking YouTube. That clan is going to get a fucking huge promotion. But, yeah, it's sad that that fucking clan is really not going to get any members from this promotion. You know what I mean? Like, seriously, dude, people are going to look at you and like, what the fuck is PGH? That's some type of homo fucking club band queers for fags.
All right, but hey, send you this message, boss, and you can do whatever with it, whatever you want, but this is what I'm doing there.
What?
That's why I joined.
Oh, I think he's trying to hit on you.
Oh. Alrighty. Yo, RGN, Sniper. What's up, my guy?
What does VGK stand for?
It stands for Very Cool Fucking Kids. What does RGN stand for?
Running Gaming Network.
Alright, does that mean that all
the games are like... Is that what you said?
Food.
I think you said rude, gross, nit.
No, he said running gay niggers. I heard running gay niggers. That's what I heard. I heard running gay niggers.
Running gooey niggers?
No, yo, gay, just gay. Gay. Like to suck dick so hard that their teeth go crooked. No, it's definitely gay niggers.
Yo, guys, I'm out.
Peace out, dogs.
Yo, boss.
Peace, love, and fried chicken, my brother.
Boss, who was the one capture carding? Was it legit Sniper? Is that
8 pounds down, Bloodsport.
I'm gonna head out, dude.
And 8 inches too small.
Well, bye, Miss Frosty.
Peace out, Bloodsport.
Bye, boss.
Don't forget, KFC with Kool-Aid is the shit. It was just Sniper. Do you like watermelon?
Oh, Master. Oh, yeah.
He
muted me. What a dick.
Legit Sniper. Hey, dude, what's your rank in fucking RGN?
That's the sergeant.
Cool. The hitman sent you the picture that he sent out to everybody on his friend list. This is why I deleted him. For some odd reason, he sent out a picture to all his friends about his fucking penis when his pubic hairs were longer than it, you know? But did you receive that picture as well?
No.
Well, is it true that you guys have to send, like, your higher-ups a picture of your guys' penis to get a higher-up?
Yeah, you guys, I'm gonna hop out of here, kid. Talk to you later.
Alright, yo. Like... Legit, are you liking it in RGN, or would you be interested in joining a gaming community where you can, like, fucking do whatever the fuck you want, have fun, talk shit, rape kids, and get off?
Man, any bitches in your clan?
Any what? Any bitches, as in, like, hoes?
Yeah.
Nah, nigga, your mom's not in this clan, nigga. If she was, you would know, nigga.
Shut the fuck up, you don't want to be black and shit.
Alright, Legit Sniper, seriously. Do you think that your clan is fun? Like, in all real honesty, tell me what you think about RGN.
It's pretty good, but like, they're pretty bossy sometimes.
So, in other words, it's kind of garbage, right?
I really thought it's good, but like, fuck.
You think better clans?
No, see, his mom just made the wrong choice. They make abortion clinics for a reason, honey.